Grim Dirk. You can't write text behind it. Otherwise, that would be a good idea. You can only do a strike through. Yeah, good night, Dirk. Thanks for hanging out. I'll maybe see you tomorrow. If not, I'll see you via the television. Ooh, that was dodgy. Yeah, we did morph that time. Whatever, we'll keep it. Kind of annoying though. Just enough. Yeah, I think I'm done for today. can't play now. I'll finish this run and then see what we can make of it. Get it. Gonna be what about plus 10 here? Do that. I think he went ages ago. Plus 11, that was close. Usually when dirt goes it means PB, doesn't it? I know he's here, lurking. Oh. I can't see the viewer list. Is he still there? No! I thought I'd try that. Where am I? Sunday morning. I have really stupid travel plans. I don't know if you were here when I was talking about it. My flight's at 10:50, which is a reasonable time in the morning. But I forgot I live on an island and there's no early morning ferries. So I have to travel the night before and then I'm just stuck in the airport. Or at the coach station. God damn it. Yeah, I'm travelling with Behemoth. I'm meeting him at the airport. See, I've got to get the 1 a.m. ferry on Sunday morning. And then that's an hour ferry, and then I'm stuck at the coach station until about 4:20. I'm stuck there for like 2.5 hours or something. And then when I get to the when the coach arrives at Heathrow, it's like 6 o'clock or something, 6:10. So I've got I've got just under 5 hours at the airport. It's my fault for not thinking of the ferry when I booked the flight. I just went for the cheapest flight and that was the cheapest. It was the cheapest by quite a bit actually. I'm a surprise. Oh! Patterns. Mid, fast, mid. It was cheapest by about 80 quid, I think. Going off out there. Yeah, Dirk's gone. This is my time to PB while he's not here. Oh my god, I hate doing that. Still a long way to go. Nice drops. Oh, that he's in a bad place again. Yes. The flight's about 8 hours, I think. Maybe more. Is that alarm out there? outside the flat, so. I don't know if Behemoth's gonna be on the seat next to me, because we booked the flight separately. It'd be cool if we could, or if one of us could swap, but. That alarm's getting really annoying now. I don't know what it is. That's the problem, if like something happens, or like even just if there's a knock on the door, you can't do anything about it if you're on PB pace. Should try mockballing into that. Yeah, never thought of it. Nice pseudo. Good farm. What's that? Oh. That's quite a neat idea from burglars. If someone says they're aware, it means there's no one at their house. I'm in a block of flats, so the door's got a security lock anyway. At RNG. Need some good drops here. I'll take that. Are you getting ideas of being a burglar? I mean, I don't really announce anything if I'm doing a speedrun. Hardly anyone on my Facebook knows I do this. And like, my dad knows, but he doesn't even know what it means. He just thinks I'm playing games online or something. Oh yeah. You can just check Twitch. Nice mock ball. Right, let's go back to my regular strat here. No! I had no power bombs. That's bad. I need a super off. Damn it. I've no power bombs either. From them bugs. What did I get? Health. Unfortunate. I can't believe I used a super for the plasma. Yeah, it'd only work if you're on PB Pierce. Ah, that was a super missile. I wanted it. Comes to it, I have to open wave gate by missiles again. At least I have enough this time. Yes! We got one. Okay. Let's forget that happened. Right, so this next split will be hard to beat, but the two splits after that should be relatively easy. If you trusted your viewers that when they said they were going to rob you, they were actually telling the truth. I mean, if you said it, I wouldn't believe you. For example. We're a powerbomb short as well. Remember to bomb. Yo, nice drops. Right, bomb the next door. Got a power bomb drop there. After all that. Literally nothing, the walls are straight. Break your fall. I can't read all that when I'm on good pace. Oh, I know what you're saying. That was the gold split done. Now we should be able to save time again. Bitcoins. Do people still use them? Sloppy room. My throat's really itchy. Yeah. Zetroid. You're lucky to save time now. Yeah, really lucky. Unfortunate. Nice, I got hit by Mini Grid. Right, I hope I don't lose a lot of time here. Nice. You're not missing out. How could you sell this? Who prioritizes food and shelter? Damn it. I've no idea why I switched there. There's no reason to switch to Supers there. Well, I can do it in this room here without it costing me any time. Got it. I have no idea why I jumped on that platform. Well, it worked out. Oh my god, why did I do that? I've lost all my time by sloppy gameplay. I've already got one PB today though, so if it doesn't happen, I'm not too fussed. Although the last PB was technically better, since I enraged Fantoon. I made up for it in movement in other places. How could I forget? I missed baby skipping my PB. I might be a little to the right here. It worked out. Got it! That feels so satisfying when I get that. On the bug thing. Oh, it was 99. Right, we can do this. We're saving about 5 seconds again here. Maybe 6. Yes. That was a weird pattern. Phew, this should be PB unless I mess up the escape. Or soft locking stand up again. Two PBs in one day if I get this. Dick's in bed now. He's not here to ruin it. One last obstacle in the way. Why did I jump early? And that's the climb room. I need to not do that jump thing. No. Landing on the platform when I try and jump over. That thing. Ooh, had my heart racing that. Alright, we're home free. Oh, it's not gonna be a 20. Seconds we saved there. Two PBs in one day. Oh, Leodox was lurking. Thank you, Leo. How much of that run did you catch, Leo? Hit a garbage early game. I was missing wall jumps and all sorts. Thank you. That's in grade. Oh, you missed it then. It was... I don't think I made... other than... yeah, most mistakes would be 4 grade. I've only got tomorrow anyway, and then I'm off to GDQ, so... I literally have tomorrow. I need to pack. See if there's anyone to This has been a really good day. I've had some sloppy moments, but... Oh, thank you for the follow. But overall, my movement's been pretty good. What can I do? The upside down. Yeah. That was a bit early, but... Dirk taught me that. I'm gonna host someone. Said that'll be my last run. If you want to watch more Super Metroid, I recommend that banana. I'm gonna host EOD Tex. Thanks for watching, guys. Metroid 2. AM2R, sorry.